Hey everyone! Welcome to the Fika Session. I'm so happy that all of you came down to support this little movement. Just to kind of give you a little information about what the Fika Session really is about. Fika in Sweden means that you're having coffee with someone and you're putting your phones away and you're giving yourself those, you know, those precious moments where you're actually in the moment together with that person and you're having a really great conversation. It's all about like really focusing on what's in front of you really honestly and boldly. And the Fika Session is a community platform for creative professionals to discuss and network whilst enjoying some great music and drinks and venue. And so the way that it's built up is that I feature an artist and I feature a topic. And then what we do is that I'll do a little bit of an interview with the artist on the given topic. And then we're going to invite you guys in to be a part of the conversation. And then the artist will finish off at the very end. So, today's topic is, can you create a movement with your creativity? And that could be fashion, that could be music, that could be acting, that could be PR, that could be hair, makeup, whatever it is. And so that's what we're going to be talking about. But with no further ado, can you please give your loudest roars and cheers for the lovely Juliana Yazbeck!
Thank you, Cecilia. It's so great to be here. It's my first time doing the Fika Session and I love the concept. So we'll start off with a song in English. Yeah, just so you guys don't feel too out of your depths. This is a song that I wrote about a year ago. It's called Daddy.
I said, physio, fix me.
pain and I don't feel so good. I said, psycho, fix me. I'm so sick and tired of being misunderstood. It started out as an itch, now it's gotten deep into my bones. I don't know if I can do this now that I've lost my way home. I said, no, no, thank you. I'm sure you're a nice guy, but I'd rather.